perfect.
This is the first time we've had a revenge match here, and I'm very excited to be a part of it. 0-6 against Mark, but the last few times that we've played, they've went down to 10-point tiebreakers.
I've had a few tricks up my sleeves as well. And unfortunately for Christian, I've changed up my serve and my forehand quite a bit to be a lot more dangerous.